You are an idiot who deserves to die.